Yes, sir. I am the almighty Big Mama Hero, the greatest of all time. I am an NBA 2K17 god. All right, my viewers, for those that don't know me, I am a true gamer, a true competitive tur. I am the greatest of all time. I know Ali is the greatest of all time, but I am the greatest of all time in video games, baby. Dominating on 2K and other various online gameplay. If you think I'm lying, just check out my history of my catalog of all my videos. You will see whether it's a shooter, fighting, sports. It is what it is, man. That's what I do. Let's get it. But right now, we're going to war on some 2K online gameplay, baby. Take my wolves online, baby. Let's get it. Hopefully, we get a top tier team. You know, like Golden State or somebody, man, and test my skills, baby. You know what I'm saying? I'm a team tier 4, level 4, hunting big dogs with Ricky Rubio, Jack LaVine, Carl Anthony Towns, Andrew Wiggins. And go again, Ding. I don't know how to, I'm sorry, Ding, if I Jack butcher your first name, but I don't know how to say it, man. But a big shout out to my Timberwolves. A big shout out to the Minnesota community, man. And all those 2K ballers out now. Online, getting it in. If you're in a map park, Pro Am, you know, walk on, you know, whatever you're doing, man. My team. My career. This game plays for you, man. Let's get it. Me, myself, I like going one-on-one against another user online. You know, my part, I play my part. But if you got the wrong teammates, you know what I'm talking about. It can be hell on earth. You might get a ball hogger. You might get somebody that don't play defense. Might get a center that's at the top checking point guards for some dumbass reason, leaving this dude wide open. But you know how, you know what it do is online, y'all. Y'all know how it is online. You might got friends that strictly play Madden, shooting games, RPGs. Nobody that wants to play 2K, you know. You might be the guy that's in your neighborhood. You're the king of the block on 2K. But on this online right here, the buck stops here. I am your master. I am your 2K god. I am your baby mama hero. If you lose to me, which 99% of the time you will, you may find yourself on my YouTube highlight reel. And when I say highlight reel, I mean the whole entire game. A mano. Your girl loves me, man. That's why my name is your baby mama hero. I talk trash. I back it up. On this channel, you will find action, horror, thrillers, a lot of comedy, a lot of action. There will be drama. Not on my end. The drama will come when you find yourself behind badly. You say, damn, should I fight back or should I quit? 99% of the time, you viewers, 2K users, you choose option number B. You quit. You leave out the gym. You leave me on the court by myself looking stupid. The score is way unreachable. You can't deal with the pressure. So you leave, you quit. But I am your baby mama hero. Once I'm in the game, I'm locked in the game. There's no quitting on my end. I'm gonna fight to the buzzer, the last buzzer. If you beat me, touche. But if you lose, I'm gonna make you famous. Yes, sir. All right, come on, man. I need somebody to fight. I know there's some cheesy Golden State users out there. True bums. They won't use the whole team for some strange reason. They only use Cheese Curry, a.k.a. Steph. The bum that shoots. Okay, here we go. Oh, man. I'm looking for big dogs. What you doing, man? Get out of here. Trigger Tev 30. If you want me to beat you down, man, I'll beat you down, man. You want to go to war, I'll take you to war, man. Alright, you know what? We're going to put this black on. Ladies and gentlemen, Trigger Tev 30. Word, you're going to try to get black and you see I got black? Get that white, man. You know, I see what we're doing with this. Y'all don't have no blue over this side. Go ahead, do what you gotta do, man. Handle your business, man. I go old school, man. Go ahead, get your black, man. I'm a little bit quit anyway. Let's get it. Oh, that boy said, no scouting over here. Whew. Going up against these Lakers. And for those viewers out there, you know the Lakers don't suck this year, man. They're actually pretty good. He doing some trickeration. It matters not. Oh, can we go now, man? Can we go now? Alright, let's get it. Damn, he got Randall twice? What the hell? What in the blue blazes? To all my viewers out there, please subscribe to my YouTube channel, like and comment on all my videos. Please share and comment and like and subscribe to my channel. Let's get it.
It's the NBA on 2K Sports.
Look at those graphics, man. Big shout out to 2K Sports for this masterpiece, baby. Year after year, man. I've been rolling with y'all since the Dreamcast, baby. I still got all my Dreamcast copies, by the way.
Looking at the Lakers, they want to turn it around after the loss to Utah in Salt Lake City.
No, sir. No, sir.
And you don't have to go too deep into the box score to figure out why they lost.
We on it. My defense, man. Defense.
Inability
defense.
On that day to make shots.
Every offensive system is designed to create good looks. But if guys are...
Let's go ahead and get this defense set up. We ain't having this foolishness out here today. We'll force some baseline. Yeah.
Distracted or freelancing, high percentage opportunities are tough to come by.
And the starting lineup for the Timberwolves.
Thought about these Wolves against the Lakers, baby.
Together in the backcourt. Wiggins is out there with Chang, and it's Towns in at the five.
Y'all see them graphics, man.
And tonight's topic, the seven-game playoff series. You look at college, the one-and-done format does add some suspense. Instant elimination. But Doris, would you like to see the NBA shorten the length of any of the playoff series?
No, you know, Kevin, as you know, there was a time in the
NBA where the early rounds were
five games, so you only had to win three. To be honest with you, I think the best measure of a series is who is the best of seven. I like the format. I know
sir.
We need to figure out maybe the starting date as moving that back a little bit earlier, but I like the playoff series as is.
If it is a seven-game series, it, to me, gives legitimacy.
Let's get it.
The team that should be moving
on. Oh, come on, man. We got to make that.
And here's Los Angeles.
Oh, sir.
This is DeYoung. Bounces high.
Good stuff.
Young's got his team on the board to start the game for the Lakers.
Boy, Rubio out here, man.
Rubio against Russell. Fien passes to Rubio. And once again,
Rubio
by Minnesota.
Really?
Lakers have gone 1 of 3 from the field to start this one so far. Russell kicks to Young.
Good shot.
No good with the wing jump.
Great shot.
Regardless of that miss right there, that's a shot you want him taking. He practices that all the time, makes a ton of it.
And the dunk by Towns.
Come on.
Oh, fellas, that was a vicious two-hand monster slam.
Defense, baby, defense.
There was anyone who could have stopped him on that one.
Man, they've missed four of their first five Ooh. Shots. Rough start.
Yes, they did.
Rubio
Oh, damn.
Is Los Angeles Kings possession.
Trying to show off.
Let's check out the Western Conference standings right now that we're here in the new year.
Look at the Timberwolves. Can somebody stop them, please? I don't want them boys in the finals again.
Minnesota on D. They come into this one having outplayed the Magic last game.
And we've talked about how in the NBA you've got to earn your points the hard way.
Oh, sir.
That really wasn't the case in that game.
Oh, sir.
Well, I don't think it's overstatement to call that an embarrassing defensive effort. Shooters were wide open from everywhere.
And when having discussions about the Lakers over the years, one word that has rarely been mentioned is rebuild.
Oh, good block.
He's used to championships, not rebuilding.
And another word that they lack is superstar. You're not accustomed to seeing the Lakers without a true superstar on that roster.
Don't need jump, man. Don't need jump.
Always been a top destination for the A-list free agents.
That's good. Come on.
Wow, that's a really smooth finish.
Yeah, flawless fast break. Didn't slow down until the ball hit the bottom of the bucket.
Woo! Come on. Come on. Come on.
Rubio, the pass.
Ha!
Oh, that's an old-fashioned rim rack.
Just a remarkable jam. These fans' jaws are on the ground right now.
On the ground, baby.
And look, rightfully disappointed with how they played here over the course of this run.
You know, the momentum has shifted away from
them,
and now they need a strategy to recapture it.
A big group substitution here for the Lakers.
What a boy, Trigger Trail, man.
For Randall. Ingram comes in for Lou Aldang.
Oh, he made that one. All right, he got that
for Nick Young. And it's Jordan Clarkson in for D'Angelo Russell.
Okay.
Big group substitution now for Minnesota. Cole Aldrich, he's checked in for Towns. Bialica comes in for Gordon Bang. Muhammad, he's checked in for Levine. And it's done in for Ricky Rubio.
And already they stay.
Oh, what? Get the hell out of here.
In terms of aggression and controlling the back door.
Now, here's Dunn. He's covered by Clarkson. And Bialica. Kicks to Aldrich. Here's Muhammad.
We'll take that. We'll take that.
I think one thing we can say for certain, guys, is the Timberwolves have had one of the best rebuilds in recent memory. And obviously,
yes, they have.
Getting the top overall pick with Towns.
One of my favorite teams to watch on NBA League Pass. If you don't got NBA League Pass, you need to go out and get it.
Muhammad
yes, sir.
Hits them both. The Lakers trail. Here's Clarkson.
Oh, nice. Nice.
And that is a major league flush right there, my friends.
And in a tight contest like this, Greg, that might be just what they need to get the tide rolling in their direction.
It couldn't have come at a better time. With the score being as close as it is, he had to make that play.
What up, ball. No, sir.
With the second effort, out to the wing.
A three.
Nance dishes to Ingram.
Oh, we on it, man. We on it. Oh!
Slam dunk. Woo!
So fast. I mean, it's like trying to stop a train when he's coming in for the slam.
Dunn passes to Aldrich.
Hold up.
And Cole Aldrich with the slam.
Now flying high and throwing it down with the one hand.
One of his favorite moves right there, guys.
Let's go. Ha. Ha.
Gets it off.
Woo! A brick. Damn.
Tie game.
We balling out here in LA, baby. California, man.
So far, it's been a closely contested game as we get the second quarter up and going.
What
stands out to you from the Lakers in this one?
It's all about the depth, really. The bench has been the difference. The bench play really has separated these two teams.
You know, you can put the work in the offseason, but you've got to have support guys on the roster who actually make a difference.
Yes, sir.
On the floor for
yes, sir.
Rubio and Levine together in the backcourt.
Let's go.
Bielitsa is out there with Shabazz Muhammad. And it's Towns. Hawks in at the five down low. And we've got an update here, so let's check in with David
Aldridge
reporting from the sideline.
And one, let's go.
Well, guys, Andrew Wiggins' ball handling lagged behind the rest of his game before he came to the NBA, but he's found he can use his size to post up immediately.
Balling, baby.
It's a talent that many players don't develop until they've been in the league for years.
Well,
Devin, he's got the footwork, and as his skills
develop,
he's
out.
Almost certain to become a superstar.
Sure does.
Let's get it.
Thanks, D.A. Here's what the Lakers are going with
it's
right
levels,
now.
It's levels to this thing, man. Levels.
Is checked in for Nance. Young comes in for Ingram. And D'Angelo Russell
subbed
in.
We on it.
Here's Randall.
Let's go.
Good again that time. Here's Rubio.
Come on, Rubio.
Another shot.
And one.
Fouled on the way up. Two free throws now for him.
Oh, man. That's what I do, man.
To the rim, at least.
Oh, hell no.
Minnesota shooting their fourth and fifth shots at the foul line in the game.
Yeah, looking over their percentage on the season, I think they will be thrilled with the number.
Come on, Rubio.
In terms of their free throw percentage, 79.
Let's go. We on it. Hang on away. Hang on away.
Russell. No scoring yet from him, but that's likely to change.
No, sir. Defense.
Randall. Towns with the defensive effort. Muhammad with it. He's against Young.
Let's get it.
Here's Dang.
Go ahead, quit, man.
Finished off by Jang.
Levels to this, man.
A finish as you're ever going to see out of this guy.
Well, gee, it adds now to their lead in spectacular
fashion.
Oh,
yeah, using different teams out here, baby. It's not different teams because you always use Timberwolves and Cavaliers.
Especially considering the deficit in the score.
You know what I'm talking about, though.
Doors see a lot of teams in the NBA push the tempo right now. As a former point guard, did you prefer playing at that kind of pace, at a faster pace?
Well, first of all, I grew up a Showtime Lakers fan, so they played at, you know, breakneck pace. Magic.
Why you out of bounds?
Floor. James Worthy on one wing. Kareem running the lane line.
Oh,
baby,
yeah, to make that shit, man.
I mean, for players, you're out in space. You're able to show up your athleticism. The best part of my game was my handles, Kevin.
Right. Well, people always say that, you know, if you're
playing
basketball,
we on it.
They're quarterback in the offense. If you're playing football, you're the point guard of the offense. So it seems to me like those two positions are really the
good
same
stuff. Nice,
position.
Nice, nice,
maybe
nice.
The most important position nice. In all of sports.
No, I think so. I don't think there's any question because the ball is in your hands and you are an extension of the head coach, whether you're talking football or basketball.
Quick thinking people play that position. That's a compliment for you, Doris.
I appreciate that.
Boy, we'll be all here, man.
And Rubio kicks to Towns.
Come off you. Let's go. Ha! Let's go.
Here's Dang.
Let's go.
Up and banks it in.
Come on, man.
Jang's got the lead up to 11 now.
Levels. It's levels.
Well, if it ain't broke, don't fix it. They keep getting it in the paint and continue to score consistently.
Nice. Nice.
Williams gets the bucket.
Nice.
Huge hole in the defense that possession. He didn't waste any time cutting through it.
And Jang kicks to Levine.
Let's get it.
Back to Jang.
Let's go.
All sorts of time.
Let's get it.
Towns.
Get all me, man.
It's good. Fought through contact. It's the shot.
Get all me.
Free throw line.
Whew.
Just a solid performance on the interior.
Look at the graphics, y'all. Big shout out to 2K Sports.
Been off the charts.
Looking at who's out there now for the Lakers. Mozgov, he's checked in for Randall.
I think everybody thought I was gone, man. You ain't seen no videos, 2K videos in a while.
For Lou Williams. And it's Clarkson in for D'Angelo.
Oh, good foul.
Young. And foul called as he misses. He'll go to the line and shoot two.
Well, this was the match that everybody wanted
trick
to
or
have.
Trip.
A proven coach with a stellar track record, pairing with a team full of young talent. Minnesota has got to be happy with the hire of Tom Thibodeau for a young
handles, core. Man. Come on, dude. You can't deal with this.
Now, here's Dunn. He's been patient so far. Nothing yet on the scoreboard. And oh, here we go. Young's got it. The fast break chance.
Good three, though.
The good-looking shot on the wing.
Happy having that.
Tom Thibodeau and the Wolves, it isn't just as coach, it's as coach and president of basketball operations. Doors, they went all in with Tibbs.
Well, there's no doubt, Kevin, and some teams might be hesitant to give that much control so quickly, but the Wolves were a team in need of direction. And when you have the resume that Tibbs has, it's certainly easier to give those reins to him.
Let's go.
And also, they did what they needed to do.
Domination,
in order to secure
baby.
His services in what was a very competitive coaching carousel.
Online domination.
And Kevin, plays like that are really the reason they've got a nice lead right now. Just a great
job.
The jam and the follow gets their whole bench jumping. Look at them. They are really into it.
The other bench deflated because that was a rough sequence for the defense. They hated to give up those points, but did nothing to stop
them. It would have been nicer to get that put it off.
Wiggins missing.
Oh, boy, that would have been a nice.
Man.
Going straight.
I gotta tighten up. I gotta do better. I gotta do better.
Yeah, they've raised their shooting percentage in this quarter.
Gotta do better.
And they're starting to get on track.
2 seconds separating the shot clock and game clock.
Nice.
Aldridge kicks to Dunn. There's the lob to
Let's get it.
An emphatic alley-oop jam.
Gotta do it for YouTube, baby. Do it for YouTube.
Bigger
do it for YouTube.
Ridiculous offensive sequence.
Do it for YouTube.
That dunk alone would have been spectacular. Never mind it coming at the end.
Aww.
I mean, the number
good
of
have, though. Good have.
In the paint already here is eye-opening.
And we finished one half of basketball.
Y'all see the graphics, man? Do y'all see these graphics, man? Come on, man. We ain't got 2K in your life. What's wrong with you?
And don't go away after the break.
Your safety is our number one concern in the event of emergency evacuation of students.
Do y'all hear that, man?
Please walk calmly out of the way of the facility.
Oh, that's tight. Laker girls, baby. The Laker girls. Oh, suck it, now.
Sensational.
Yeah, you know, one of the things about the
whoa,
truly greats of our game is that sometimes you get spoiled because of how consistent they can be. And so far, another big scoring night for him.
You know, amazing, because they're always a focal point for the defense and always looking for ways to take him out of the game.
Oh.
That didn't happen in this first half.
Got to block it, got to block it. Nice.
Julius Randle.
Dang.
Dang.
What a boy boxing, baby.
And it's Young in
a two
spot. And that's the group for Luke Walton as we begin the second half. Lakers shooting their third free throw attempt of the game.
Come on.
And I think
come on
this
with
is
it.
A strength of this team. Solid
numbers at the
line across the board. 77% collected.
No.
Second shot opportunity.
There we go.
No good with the layup.
Come on, fellas. Come on.
That's letting the defense off the hook. No excuse for blowing that layup.
Doris, when you talk to Minnesota fans, there is a sense of optimism with this team that had been absent for long. The Timberwolves are a franchise that had been very, very close to being good for a long time. Where are they now?
Well, I think, Kevin, fans think this is a team that could one day be playing for an NBA title.
And one, let's get it.
With the talent that are the pillars of this organization. If there is any fan base that deserves to have a team like this, it's easy to cheer for Minnesota.
Back on defense. Back on defense.
Seventh attempt at the foul line in this one. So many times basketball can imitate life and vice versa.
Ooh.
Doris, what life lessons have you learned through playing basketball?
I would tell you it's shaped every phase of my life, Kevin.
Get it.
It taught me work habits necessary for success. It taught me that my success very often is contingent on the success of people.
Oh, what the hell?
That it's important that I'm pulling in the same direction as the people who are trying to lead me.
It's also brought me some
of the best friendships in my life. So basketball is meant
come
to
on. You
gotta, everything it could to someone.
You gotta crank that joint, man.
Well said. This is Domozgov. Dang, kicks Domozgov. Out left to the wing.
Sir. We on it, man. We on it.
Russell passes to Randle.
Let's go. We out. Let's get it.
And Wiggins.
Don't even jump, man.
Agile play to get his hand in there.
Don't even jump.
The steal.
Let's get it.
Play to immediately start the
baller.
Timeout called the Lakers.
So y'all guys out there that playing that MyPox stuff, man, it's cool.
Fans,
it's awesome, man. It's awesome. But if you really want
to
show who you are, your skills,
in
that rank game,
man,
stop being scared and getting in that rank.
Play on. To the game and
win on your own. Win on your own like me. Win on your own.
For Los Angeles.
Shabazz let's go.
Muhammad's checked in for Minnesota.
Let's get. No, sir. You ain't going nowhere. No, sir.
Williams inside. Guarded by Levine.
Oh.
Kept the up again.
Defense, baby. Defense. Here's defense. Mazdal. Get that shit out here. Let's go. Win on your own. And that's the it's my challenge to all you guys out there playing my part. Win on your own. Let's get it. And that's got to change. Win on your own.
Got it. Nice
win on your own.
From Levine.
Let's go.
And thinking about the element of excitement that the Lakers bring, it's about watching their tremendous athletes who also
nice.
It's a different kind of showtime for the Lakers. I mean, it's the joy of watching the young guys grow up and the pain of seeing them make mistakes. One thing we can say about Tinseltown, though, it's never
boring. Look at that. Woo. And it's what? Blop. Okay.
No one near him.
Oh, damn, Levine, what the hell you doing, man?
By eight. Now the pass to Muhammad. Feeds to Jang. Back to Muhammad.
Let's get it.
Dishes to Muhammad. Kicks to Towns. The Timberwolves need to get a shot off here.
Good block. Look at that boy playing defense. What the hell you still on the run for? Come on, Muhammad. What the hell you doing?
Retain possession.
Hey.
And look now at the four areas where shots can come from. The paint, mid-range, and shots from deep all broken down for the Lakers.
Look, they've been aggressive looking to get inside, but they haven't finished especially well when they get there. I like the attack mentality, but you
come on,
have
but we're in L.A., man. Play. We got to do better, man. We got to do better.
153 left in the third. On
the
way, Dang. Pass to Mozgov.
All right.
Russell kicks to Williams. Here we go. Stolen by Levine.
Come on.
Nice ball movement by Minnesota. Muhammad, the pass to Levine.
Come on, Levine. Get him off you.
Towns at the elbow.
Let's get it.
Down to five on the shot clock. Back to Levine. Gets the three-pointer to fall.
Balling.
Levine's got 7 points in the game.
Oh, man.
And that's sort of been the story here today, hasn't it?
Oh, no doubt. They've struggled to defend with
He's going for three. I know it.
So
I already know it.
Pace.
What's up? Defense, baby. Defense. Let's go. We out.
Russell.
Don't quit, man. Please don't quit. Oh, you dude. Come on, man. Well, it's the story of my life, y'all. I'm so good online that these guys, they can't deal with it, man. How come in your house, drink up all your Kool-Aid, sit on the couch beside your girl, she put her legs on top of my legs, on my lap. We looking at movies, Netflix and chilling. You sitting right there, done packed all your stuff and left out the house. How come in L.A., home of Kobe and Shaq, and Magic Johnson, and make you quit? This is unacceptable, man. You can't quit in life, man. You can't quit. You got to fight to the end, man. Let's get it. But enough of this rambling. To all my viewers out there, if you're not convinced by this right here, it's plenty of videos, over 800 videos, man. Plenty of videos of stuff like this. People quitting, man. Can't take the pressure. I am the Almighty Baby Mama Hero. This is my gaming channel. Please subscribe. Please like, please share, please comment. If you know any 2K gods out there like myself, tell them come online. Tell them come out here and test their skills against my skills and see if they will win or if they will lose and become immortalized on my YouTube channel as one of my opponents, as one of my victims, as one of my 2K jesters in my 2K kingdom, court jesters. But you know what to do. Hit the subscribe button. And also, viewers, if you have yet to do so and you subscribe to my channel, hit that bell sign on, I guess, at the top of the page so you can be notified whenever I put videos up. I try to put at least 2 to 3 videos daily. So let's get it. Let's go. I'm the Almighty Your Baby Mama Hero. Signing out.